Hey guys, Kyle over here, Don Ringler. This week we are going to interview a special guest. It is our general manager, Tyler Studinka. We're going to be driving around in this beautiful 2018 Chevy Traverse. You know, pretty much same thing as last week. We're going to ask a few questions, maybe sing a couple songs, have a pretty good time. All right, guys, let's go. All right, again, guys, we got Tyler Studinka, general manager here at Don Ringler Chevrolet. Tyler, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Sure thing. Grew up in Belton, moved away for a little while in the car business, took me all over the place. Ringler's invited me back about 5 years ago, and be happy to be back home and happy to be in this town.
And wife?
Yeah, Jill, and two kids, Grady and Ada. Just active, got everything we need, everything we want, and just happy to be in the great town and a good business and working for good people.
And the whole family, they're all from the area, aren't they?
Pretty much, yeah. Wife's from a small town outside of Belton, Rogers, Texas. What? Anybody know?
What?
You got a Rogers alum, right?
Eagles.
And then we met at UMHB.
That's an Eagle. That's an Eagle. That's an Eagle. Hey, and before I forget, we got DJ Abby Mack back here. She's going to be helping us out with the video, editing, all that kind of fun stuff. She might throw in a song or two. A lot of people don't realize this, but Don Ringler Chevrolet has an awesome duet combo. It's me and Tyler.
Yeah.
We are pretty good at these songs.
Yeah.
So we are definitely going to throw in a song or two. We are a little famous.
What songs are we doing?
Those are going to be a surprise. Okay. So we're not really going to know these songs. We're just going to come up with them. That's up to DJ Abby Mack back here that's going to throw these songs on us. I tell you what, let me ask you this. If you were a box of cereal, what type of cereal would you be?
Good question. Honey Smacks.
Any particular reason why it'd be Honey Smacks?
No. It's a good cereal.
Okay.
I like honey. The milk tastes good when you're finished.
Yep.
That's all I got. It's a cool box. Ate a lot of it when I was a kid.
Not a whole lot I can travel into with that.
Not a lot of material.
But, okay. I tell you what, I know you like working out. I know you like sports, all that kind of good stuff. If you were able to compete at the Olympics, what competition would you most likely compete in?
Probably basketball or volleyball.
Volleyball's awesome. Sand?
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's only volleyball that exists.
All right, well, I tell you what, I think it's probably about time for DJ Abby to throw on the first song for us. If you want to tell us what it is.
What do we got?
It's a popular one from Titanic.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Ready?
Live for where.
I tell you what, Tyler, how do you feel about pineapples on a pizza?
I'm in. Pineapple? Good. Pizza? Good.
Together? Great.
Good.
But you went to school in Belton, right?
Yeah, fourth grade through. Yeah.
What kind of student were you like?
I was great in high school.
Like grade wise?
Yeah, straight A's, straight laced. Didn't get in trouble. Sports a little bit. Believe it or not, choir. It'd be hard to imagine with what you guys just heard. But, yeah.
I thought it was beautiful.
I think you're tone deaf.
No, I liked it.
And, yeah, it was easy. It was fun. I enjoyed high school. It was good.
Junior. Hold on, guys. Speed up.
And I got my first job in the car business in high school. I worked at Minuteman Oil Change on Main Street. Called it a rover. Checked tire pressures, made sure all the wheels had caps on them, crushed oil filters, cleaned the shop. Gary Wolf gave me my first shot. Taught me a lot about the car business.
That sounds like a fun job.
It was awesome.
Okay, guys, time for song number two. Not gonna know what they are again. DJ Abby is back in the back.
I know, shining down like water.
You know this word?
Yeah. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever
All right, guys, final segment is what we call the quick fire. Ask you a few questions really, really fast. You don't have time to answer. First thing that comes to your mind, that's your answer.
I've already shown how bad I am at quick thinking.
You're like this.
Well, I give you options.
Okay.
I give you the option of this or that. Yeah, this or that. It's like this or it's like that.
All right.
All right, breakfast or dinner?
Breakfast.
Taco Bell or McDonald's?
Taco Bell.
Xbox or PlayStation?
Xbox.
Rain or sun?
Sun.
Zoo or aquarium?
Aquarium.
Vanilla or chocolate?
Vanilla.
Pork or chicken?
Chicken.
Rock or country?
Country rock.
Ooh. And you said you weren't witty.
You made it pretty easy.
Beach or mountains?
Mountains.
Bacon or sausage? Cat or dog? I already know that one.
Dog.
Netflix or Hulu?
Netflix.
All right. Well, that's the that ends our quick fire.
How'd I do? That went.
It's all right. I mean, they're a little slow in spots, but it was all right. I think if we're gonna finish with this.
Oh yeah!
Yeah! Oh, that was good. Okay.
If
I just go like this,
I decided okay, say she got heavy. She had me feeling like she's ready to go.
Oh,
she said, come get me.
Come get me.
So I got up and followed her to the floor. I said, baby, let's go. When I told her, I said, yeah.
All right, guys, that concludes this week's session of Carpool Karaoke. Again, here with Tyler Studinka and DJ Abby Mack. We will see you next week when we have a new guest, new songs, new questions, all kind of good stuff. See you then. Thanks.
Do with all that junk, all that junk inside that junk. I'm gonna get you drunk, get you love drunk off my.
You sound like an old lady. You sound majestic.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Volleyball's awesome. Sand?
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's the only volleyball that exists.
Works out.
And we're back.
Hey!
Okay. How goes it?